Namaskar and a very good morning. Welcome to the audio cast from Kotak Securities. I'm your host and guide, Anindya Banerjee. Global cues are mixed. Asian equities, some are in the red. Overnight, US stock markets closed in the red, marginally though. Dollar index is largely flat. And just say, Karan, USDINR offshore may is trading slightly higher, 82.26, 27 ke aspas. This is the last week of the financial year. So, ho sakta hai we can continue to see a range-bound price movement. Kyunki lower levels mein there is some bid in the USDINR, possibly around 82 levels. It could be the demand from RBI. Not sure about that. And at high levels, there can be selling from the large corporates because it's a financial year end. So, 82 or 82.5, 82.60, this could be the range for this week. So short straddle, short strangle can be considered. Aapko agar hedge strategy karna hai, toh short add and fly. Otherwise, scalping trades can also be done. That is buying near 82.10 on the spot with a stop loss below 81.95 on the spot. And selling near 82.50-60 levels with a stop above 82.65 or 70 levels. Cross currencies may we can see a slight upward drift in euro and GBP. Yen can see some downward correction because of the spike in the US bond yields. And US bond yields ka spike jo hua hai uska ye ek positive impact we are seeing in the dollar against Asian currencies. So that's it, folks. This is Anindya Banerjee signing off. Have a fantastic day.